beautiful people, welcome back to At Teapot. Today's video is about some really significant baby products I'm going to recommend to the new moms, to a mom of an upcoming toddler and to a mom of a full-grown toddler. And this video is not at all sponsored by any baby brand I'm going to name. It's 100% honest review and recommendations to you guys. Also, I invested my own money in it. So without further ado, let's just get started with the video. So I have divided the products into three main categories. First is baby skin, second is baby care, and third is baby miscellaneous products. So as you can see here, we will talk about baby skin first because it's the most important subject and it's something you just start immediately after the baby is born and come to your life. Your baby skin is really delicate. You cannot use just anything on them. You really need to research and read well before using products and buying anything. I suggest you buy the best for your babies because we do best for ourselves too, right? The products I'm going to tell you, I've cross-checked these products with Pranetra's pediatrician and he has given me a go-ahead for them. So here is this box filled with Pranetra's products which she uses on her skin, hair and body. So I'm going to tell you about them according to her daily usage and routine. The first is oils because I give her massage. I massage her daily before she takes bath and I massage her in the night also every alternate day. So I'm a big sucker for oils and I love coconut oil. This is a bio oil bottle. I have filled it with coconut oil as you can see. And currently I'm using 2 to 3 oils in combination on her skin. First is organic cold pressed almond oil from Kama Ayurveda. This is a soothing massage oil from Sevamed and another one is natural massage oil from the Mom's Co. So these are the three oils I use in combination for her massage and the coconut oil is for her face and for her diaper area. I have never used a diaper rash cream ever since I started using diapers for Pranetra. I only use coconut oil. I use it in abundance in the diaper area and she, touch wood, she has never gotten any diaper rash so far. Use the coconut oil, guys. It's a life savior. You won't read about it. You won't even imagine how wonderful and how many benefits this simple oil has. Just make sure to use an organic cold pressed coconut oil. That's it. I started using all the creams, body lotions, body washes, shampoo, everything after she turned 2 months old. And after that, before that, I was using just these oils. Apart from these, I was using olive oil as well. But now I'm done with it, so I've not bought it again. I'll link all the products down below or else you can get them on Amazon, on First Cry or Nykaa. Just make sure you buy them from a reliable source. Now after the massage, I take her to the bath. So second in the list is her body wash, which is from the Mom's Co. Before this, I was using the Sebamed's body wash. But I'll say I like this one better because that one was little thicker in the consistency and did not have the pump. Always look for the ergonomics of the product you're going to use for your babies because you know you do not have a lot of time. For a newborn, I understand for like 2-3 months or 4 months maximum, but after that you do not have a lot of time. Otherwise it's an all in all very good product. Next in the list is her shampoo. Whenever I massage her, so every alternate day or sometimes even daily, I put a lot of oil on her hair, especially almond oil or coconut oil. And then that day I shampoo her hair. This is the shampoo I use for her. It's from Cetaphil. All these products are pH balanced. Make sure the products you buy for your babies are pH balanced and are clinically tested. It has a very, very, very good texture. It removes the oil, but it doesn't make her hair dry. It makes them really soft and nice. Next is the body lotion. I use again the Mom's Co body lotion. Before this I was using the Sebamed's, but I did not like it. After 6 hours it used to wear off from her skin and her skin used to feel a little dry. But this is amazing. This has a very buttery texture because it has shea butter in it and cocoa butter in it. I was done with this bottle, so I ordered the bigger one and now I have refilled it. So this is and it has a very good smell to it again. I only apply this once a day and she's good to go for the rest of the day. Then for the face, I use sometimes I use this face cream from Sebamed again, or I use the coconut oil. I use them in combination. It's very rare I use this. Majority of the days I use this even 2 to 3 times a day, and I feel I'm using this ever since she was like 5 or 6 days old, and I've started using this couple of months ago only. And but this is like, this oil, coconut oil, is something I rely on completely. And the last product is the baby powder. Again, I was using the Mom's Co baby powder. I was buying that again, but then it was out of stock, so I bought this instead and I loved it. So that is it from the skincare section. I use a lot of variety of brands and I keep changing also as and when I get something new in front of me and I research about it, and then I find it fine, then I use it for her. I give it a go. So check with your baby's pediatrician before using anything or before buying anything for your babies, and research and read well. I use a variety of brands because I feel every brand has to offer you different set of ingredients, and it's good if you are accustoming your baby skin to all the ingredients, plus you're accustoming them to different textures and different fragrances and different consistency, and that will make their skin more suitable for a wider range. So that is all from the skincare section. I will be covering the next two categories, which are baby gear and baby miscellaneous products, in the next video. I hope you really like this video. Please share your feedback in the comment section below and share and like this video, and also do subscribe to my channel. Take care. Bye bye.